Big ball of ice coming your way! Incoming!
Right side!
A token.
Looks like Freyr's carved into it. Maybe it's for good luck, or for use in prayer. That's the beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Though in our luck, it'll be a bit of both. I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
See a way in.
Thank you.
this shirt before, but I'm glad we're doing this. The sandstorm just feels wrong for Alfheim.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Not once we free this other half, Goofa. It'll be a duet. What is this place? It doesn't look like a Dark Elf cave.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More Hivenap as well.
I'd say we're on the right track, then.
Some of this high stuff doesn't like sound. Mimir, the last time we were in Alfheim, this high stuff was all over the realm. It looked unnatural. Like it was choking the life out of everything. Even the light itself.
It looked that way because you're not from this realm, lad. To the Dark Elves, the Hive is more natural than that faultless, lily-white column in the center of the well. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our trapped Hafgifer, for that matter.
You have a point.
I'd like to believe I always do.
This hive looks thick. Twilight stone on the ground. Maybe we can use it.
Oh!
why that works, but I'm glad it does.
Another wretch! To the left!
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim. Also, it appears.
Big Vier did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Oops.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.
Yeah!
Gotta get past that thick hive somehow.
Good eye. Let's continue, shall we?
With two hop goofas free, are they gonna be able to make more?
Almost certainly. A bittersweet spectacle, considering the cost.
The cost?
Aye. The adult's light fades as they pass it on to their offspring.
Hold on. Are you saying they have to die to have kids?
They don't have to, but the more light they give, the higher the chance of their offspring's survival.
Damn. That's... wow.
It is what parents do.
Really? All parents are supposed to die for their children?
It is what I would do.
Go! 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 Oh!
Here it is. Guess it's time to free it.
You don't seem particularly happy about it, lad.
We're freeing them only for them to die. Guess it's too safe.
Life seldom is. But their sacrifice will allow their children to thrive. So they will die contented.
I hadn't thought about it like that. If I were one of the children, I wouldn't want them to.
I know, son. But it is the only choice they can make.
Back to the surface, then. It's, for relaxation. You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No!
That's all of Freyr's tributes, I'd wager. Could fetch a hefty sum with our dwarven shopkeeps.
Huh?
It appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim. Yet again.
Come on, let's go cut it free.
Whatever my future holds, know this, Atreus. I will always do what is best for your future. Even these two understand that there is little choice for a parent.
So, are they?
This one's all yours, brother.
You know what? Never mind. Father, for doing all this. I know it doesn't solve everything, but it feels like we helped.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens? Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I've heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is down to the earth. And this woman died. The powers probably went with it.
Ah. Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
Flowers.
A dawn bloom, maybe.
Encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. A pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead, eh?
Father, can we build a lyre together?
Instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not. I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and no, it's stupid. Never mind.
Agreed. No doubt a berserker awaits.
I wanted to ask you something about your blade. The ones from your homeland.
What about them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Oh! Wait! Unworthy!